Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu reports, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam dispatched us to some place and said, if you meet so-and-so and so, set them to fire. When we intended to set out, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, I commanded you to set so-and-so and so on fire, but only Allah jalla jalaluhu awards fire torment. So if you find them, kill them. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3016.